Welcome to our 2016 Ford Focus Style. This car is a 1.5 litre diesel engine which produces 95 brake horsepower and runs around 74.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Ford Focus. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in blue. You'd have 16 inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath the Ford badge and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space, with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Ford Focus. As I sit us down in the driver's seat, can start the car up for us as well and start us off on our centre console. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.5 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be accessed on the right hand side there, air conditioning accessed via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving past that, you do have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you do have some controls for the dashboard there, and on your right hand side some controls for the audio and the hands-free there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see in the centre here, once the camera focuses, that this car has done 34,960 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Ford Focus, finished in the black cotton, same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. Good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.